We often think of fajitas as something you cook in a pan, but did you know you can actually cook these in the Instant Pot? It's so easy, and it's a little bit less work than watching it over the stove. We have the same beef and veggies and seasonings, broth. It cooks really, really quickly. You just set it to 2 minutes, and your fajitas are ready. Find the recipe on wholesomeyum.com.